You're up.
You ready?
Just about.
Okay.
All right, a little bit. Tell me your name. What you're getting ready to do?
I'm Violet, and I'm just about to go skydiving.
Whoa. What made you want to do something like that?
Just for doing it. Just to say I did it,
my
I guess.
My dad paid for it.
And daddy's going to pay for it. Okay. Well, that makes good sense. All right, well, how high are we going on the skydive?
10,000 feet.
10,000 feet. Oh, Lord. It's almost 2 miles there. You know that?
Wow.
Wow.
No, I didn't know that.
We're going to skydive, free fall for half of it, parachute ride the other half. So you're going to parachute, though, but where? Aren't you supposed to have a parachute if you're going parachuting and skydiving?
No.
No?
No.
Well, you are one bad gal now.
No, I've got a guy that's got a parachute.
Oh, okay. Wow, that thing says danger in three languages.
Yeah.
Oh, well, it'll be all right. All right. Well, you ready to go have some fun?
Yes.
All right, I want you smiling all the way down.
Okay.
All right, here we go. All right, we're heading for our chariot. Our chariot driver right there.
We're going there?
And we're going up there. Woohoo!
Gonna see all the clouds.
Oh, it's beautiful. Right.
Oh, Violet, as they say on The Simpsons, we are ready to rock and or roll.
Yes.
Are you ready?
I am ready.
Awesome. Here we go. We're on the runway.
I'm excited.
Fixed to put the jets out and splashed off the planet.
Oh! right, girl.
This is just to say we
you look a little haggard there, girl.
This is just to say we survived.
Tell
we
everybody
survived.
What she thought of that.
It was good.
What was it like, that first step off the plane?
It's scary, but then you feel pretty in control. Cool. At the end, you know.
Awesome. Well, you need to either come back here or go to a drop zone close to you and learn how to do this.
Yeah, I think I do.
All right. Well, welcome to Skydive Cherokee, beautiful Muskogee, America. Come back and see us and bring all your buddies.
I will.
Hey, say hello, family. All right, we'll see you next time.
Thank you.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens, but no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you? There's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just own the night like the 4th of July. 'Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show 'em what you work. Make 'em go as you shoot across the sky. Your original cannot be replaced.